turned safely but never made it to the moon. In the following months, it was determined that a damaged coil built inside the oxygen tank sparked during her cryo stir, caused the explosion of the Cassinianus. It was a minor defect for 2 years before I was even named the flight's commander. Fred Hayes was going back to the moon on Apollo 18, but his mission was canceled because of budget cuts. He never flew in space again. Nor did Jack Swagger, who left the astronaut corps and was elected to Congress in the state of Colorado. But he died of cancer before he was able to take office. Tim Mattingly orbited the moon as command module pilot of Apollo 16 and flew the spaceship, having never gotten the measles. Gene Kranz retired as director of flight operations just not long ago, and many other members of Mission Control have gone on.